companions. And he'll do all of this, provided I stop shooting him with arrows.
Let it beat with ours, that the mountains may echo, and our enemies may tremble at the call.
It shall be so.
She really is attractive.
Well, boy, you're one of us now. I trust you won't disappoint.
I passed? That was a pass? Gee, what'd you have to do to fail? Does everyone know about the werewolf bit?
I see you've been allowed to know some secrets before your appointed time. No matter. Yes, it's true. Not every companion, though. Only members of the Circle all share the blood of the beast. Some take to it more than others.
So, are you a werewolf?
Well, I grow old. My mind turns towards the horizon, to Sovngarde. I worry that Shor won't call an animal to glory as he would a true Nord warrior. Living as beasts draws our souls closer to the Daedric Lord Hircine. Some may prefer an eternity in his hunting grounds, but I crave the fellowship of Sovngarde.
Oh, so you're not born,
yes,
or whatever.
But it's no easy matter. But you don't need to share the worries of an old warrior. This day is to rejoice in your bravery. And speak to Yorland if you want a better weapon than whatever that is.
Well, the bow's not bad. The bow isn't... But
some nights I dream about the mists of Sovngarde.
Talk to the blacksmith. Yes. Hello. Can you make all my gear 50 times better? Please. Let's see what he has to say.
Got a lot of steel to shape.
I was told you would have a weapon for me.
Yes,
can I
lad.
Pick the weapon?
You've been raised into the companions, I hear. I can fashion whatever kind of weapon you want. Finest forge in Skyrim, right here before you.
Okay. Okay, but it's like a sword, not a bow. But okay, I'll like
a
sword.
It will be as sharp as Fralia's tongue.
Skyforge steel sword added. Nice! Let's have a look at this. Please don't be crap. Where are we? Damage 12. It's better. Can I do anything with it? Can I make it even better? Right, so we spent quite a bit of time here at the forge, and we've upgraded some of our gear, so now got a dwarven bow superior, and we've also got a bunch of steel arrows. Now, while I made this arrows, I actually increased my smithing skill, so I was able to turn the Skyforge steel sword into a superior one. Yes, we did make rather a few arrows, so there's that. So we've done those, and that actually leveled us up. So we had the point over, so I put into there. Our archery is at 41 now, and we've got Eagle Eye, so the next one is going to be Steady Hand when we level next. Aside from that, obviously we had to spend a point in smithing, which is over here. There we go. So I put into Dwarven Smithing, so I could actually improve the bow, which I think was probably about the right decision. Now, I was trying to make healing potions, and I remembered you had to go to an alchemy table and spam it with all kinds of ingredients trying to find the one you needed. It didn't work out. We made hundreds of different potions. And I still haven't found a half-decent healing one yet, but we'll persevere. So that got us through a ton of ingredients. I figured I needed more mushrooms, so the big plan then was we went wandering around. I thought, well, where's the nearest cave going to be? And is it over there? I think it's down here. Yeah, so I was looking around here, picking up flowers. You can see half of them are gone. And we went down here. Hall of the Dead. We kind of snuck around. I was literally looking for mushrooms. And then when it said I wasn't stealing, I also picked up this unusual gem. And that had a mission attached to it, which was... I think cotton's going to be a thing. Yeah, and the mission was... take it miles away, in fact. So let's just get that up there. Bring the unusual gem to an appraiser. And I thought, oh, that'll be local. No, that's in another town miles away from here, which is Riften. So I've left that on the map just to remind me to go do it, because maybe that stone's worth something or gives us something else. Now, I'm really happy with the progress thus far with these guys. So there's Missing in Action, which seems to be go sneak around in someone's house, and I don't think we've got quite enough skill for that. Miscellaneous, we've got some we picked up just by talking to people around town. One is in town, and then this one was from the kind of clerk guy up at the Skyforge, Dragon's Reach. So we've got all those. Time of Need, we've still got this one. They're all outside of here. And then there was one, not Dawnguard, no, Dragonborn, no. Oh yeah, that's part of the Dragonborn thing for the Greybeards. So we've done Proving Honor, Return, we've done those two. And then there was Talk to the Companion Leaders for Work, which I also want to do. So, Companion Leaders, that's going to be interesting. Okay, I've got two markers over there, so we could probably do that. He's obviously not one of the leaders. But yeah, thus far, I'm pretty darn pleased. Is that... That's Farkas there, is it? Yeah, we've done one for Farkas. Who else? Let's take a look.
Come to me with questions. I know our history almost as well as...
So we've got Vilkas. We've got...
Remember it.
Fair enough. We've got Skager. Oh, yes. And Kevan's current crush, Alia.
I've heard you may actually be stronger than you look. Perhaps we can hunt together someday.
You're probably going to be disappointed.
The Jarl of Falkreath has asked for our help.
Okay.
It seems that predators have taken up residence and have been attacking farmers and travelers. Someone's got to head out there and take care of the beasts.
Okay, well, Kevan, trying to impress Alia here.
Be cautious. Beasts are not nearly as predictable as men. Give the thing a quick death.
Okay, animal extermination. We should probably talk to the other guys.
What brings you to me?
Find you still need to prove yourself, well. Your
I'm looking for work.
Aren't you already running a job for Ava? Come talk to me when you finish that.
Oh, right, right. Oh, right. I thought I could maybe grab a few. Right, let's have a look at Alia's job. Animal extermination. Where's this? Oh, where's that? All right, Riverwood. Helgen. God, that's where we very first started. So that's... here, that's miles away. And then we've got that one that's miles away over there. I'm not sure when we're going to get there. So we've got those nearby. I've got talk to Mikhail about Carletta. He's kind of bugging her a bit. This is find the sword. Okay, and then kill the bandit leader. That's also the same location, I think, is it? I thought we'd done that. I do. I think we thought we'd done that. And then find cash at the parrot show. Right, okay. So, let's do the nearest first. We're going to have a bit of a run. We've got all the stuff we need with us. 120 steel arrows, a dwarven bow, and a pretty decent sword. I need to make sure they're all on favourites. Yeah. So, let's just make sure that's right. Yeah. healing, potion of healing, and that on one. Unrelenting force, let's put you on six, let's put you on seven. That'll do for now. I think that's enough quests in one go. I doubt we'll get all of them done in a day, not with the speed the days are going by. What I've noticed is because I removed the weather component of enhanced lighting effects, is the days and nights seem awfully bright, even when they're kind of overcast.
What's the matter? You can't stand the sight of a strong Nord woman?
Oh, quite the reverse, my dear. Okay. I've got one here. So somebody's in here that I need to talk to, so...
Let me know if you need anything, or take a seat by the fire.
Yeah, I know what happened the last time we did that.
If it's a lady you're looking for, you best look elsewhere. Once Mikhail gets them, they're got.
You need to leave her alone, mate.
This, didn't she? I'm sorry, but that fiery widow is mine.
That's not how it works, dude. Brawl him? Give him money? No. Try persuasion.
What did you just say? All I heard was a sound of jealousy. What did you just say?
Okay, so I'm not persuasive enough. Brawl?
I don't have to take that from you. Come on, see what you're made of.
Get him! Come on, he's not so tough.
Hey, what's with the knife?
Oh. Order the yard. Stop right there.
I'm the Thane.
Forgive me, Thane. I didn't realize it was you. We'll look the other way this time. But even the Jarl's influence has its limits. Be more careful.
Okay.
If it's work you need, how about chopping up some wood for the fires?
Okay, I guess we brawled him enough. I thought I was in a lot of trouble then. Being a Thane has its advantages,
I'm
right?
I'm a bard by trade. Perhaps Carlotta put you up to this, didn't she?
Well, I've just slapped you about silly.
The widow is mine. She just doesn't know it yet.
We've done brawl. Maybe we can I buy him off? He's probably not going to like that. We tried to brawl him. I thought we kind of won. Let's brawl him again.
I don't have to take that from you.
Yeah, whatever.
You're as good as dead. Come on. See what you made of.
Get him.
No. Come on.
You're just going to stand there and take it?
Help me. Help me.
I'm getting out of here.
What? Oh, God! What? What the fluff? He stopped fighting. We did the brawl thing once before. It didn't end like that.
Take a seat and get the cold out.
Let's try again.
If it's a lady, you look... Carlotta put you up to this, didn't she? What did you just say? All I heard was a sound...
Right, brawl.
I don't have to take that from you.
What are you going to?
Come on, let's see what you're made of.
Right, wait for him to stop and then stop.
At your best, huh? Do your worst.
Well, we're beating the crap out of you here, mate. Okay, we done?
You know how to throw a punch, I'll give you that.
Finally. Okay, you leave Carlotta alone or this gets worse.
On my honor, Carlotta won't have to worry about me ever again.
Okay. And just remember, women are not prizes, they're people. If they say, I'm not interested, it usually means they're not actually interested. Can you still play your guitar with... Or your flute, sorry, with... Yeah, apparently.
If it's worth
with a thick lip and broken fingers. Or at least bruised knuckles. Yeah, okay, need to be careful with that. We were punching him pretty hard, I think. Right, Don't tell her he will leave her daughter alone. Her and her daughter alone.
Fruit and fresh vegetables for sale. Really? You convinced that loot player to stop chasing you?
Kind of, yes.
I'd thank the gods, but I'll settle for thanking you. Here's some coin for your help.
Ooh, nice. Okay.
Remember, fresh fruit and vegetables every day.
You're welcome. Talk to Dancia.
I mostly deal with petty thievery and drunken brawls. Been too long since we've had a good battle.
Oh.
Hello, child of Kinnereth.
Oh, God, yeah, I remember. Yes. Let's not bother. Very religious. And there's this. I obviously missed something. Actually, I'll take that. Ooh. That's actually quite valuable. Let someone else get the sword. Hello, would you like to buy my things?
Got some good pieces out here. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
Well, what I'm not going to be doing is wearing vampire armor. I mean, it's not bad. I mean, what have we got? We've got leather fine, 43, and the vampire armor is 39. Should give me 59 for that. And the boots, and there's no bonus to wearing them, so yeah.
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Is there different stuff inside? There probably is, but let's get on with it. Try and come up with some kind of a plan here. Right, okay, so we are here. I think the nearest one is kill the bandit leader. Then checking, well, we'll go to Swindler's Den and see what's happening. I think that's a bit far to do all in one day. We should definitely do the one. Brilliant. So we'll do those two, come back to Whiterun, get a stagecoach to Riverwood. Is it that? It's not that far, is it? So yeah, okay, we're heading in this general direction. We're definitely stronger than we were, so let's just make sure we've got everything. Okay, and then nice, okay. And we'll run with the bow. You do move food faster when you put your weapon away, I've noticed. I didn't realise that before, but I can kind of see the speed I'm going now. Is it any faster? I don't think it is. But I'd rather be slightly prepared for it. It's those two. So we're going to try and get this one done first, I think, is going to be the answer there. I'm sure we cleared out a bunch of guys there. So that wasn't the one we needed to be doing. Right, okay. Well, we're not going to be short of flowers when we get where we're going. Quick look at the map. South a bit. It is looking rather beautiful today. Yes, indeed. I feel a bit lonely now. I haven't actually got a companion with me. Not going to lie. It's kind of good. Let's just get the main range. One shot, one kill. But it was only an elk. But there's dinner for tonight sorted. So, yeah, I'll take everything. Can I not grab my arrow back? Which arrows am I using, actually? Nord arrows, 26, yeah. We'll work our way through those and then make a start on the steel arrows. Did we not? Is that not something? That so looks like something. Is that another? It's just an overhang then. Okay, bandit leader somewhere over here. Okay. Let's have a little look. He's not going to be just the bandit leader, is it? No, it's going to be several bandits. None guarding the outside, it would seem. Did I not come at this? Feels very familiar. Really does. I'm guessing we didn't actually come here then. Okay. Cabbage. Mushrooms. Going to need lots. Many cabbage. Not too dark in here now. We like tomatoes. Sorry, dog. Oh, nice. That was... Dog's got gold? Why would the dog have gold? That makes no sense whatsoever. Take the bucket now. Have you got gold? Iron arrows? No. You know, they're just... Nah. Meh. I need a torch or something. Yeah, red apples sounds nice. Does that go? That's kind of a dead end, isn't it? Right, okay, okay. Iron arrow, no, but definitely take the gold. Ooh, chest. Nope, not quite. Ooh. Ooh, got it. Ooh, salt. Yes, we need lots of that. Okay, that doesn't go anywhere. The marker seems to be going the way we just came from. We come in the wrong place? Or just wandered off the wrong way? No, that's back outside, isn't it? Is that a... No, no, we need to get through there and around to there. So, no. Unless this is entirely the wrong way in or something. I don't know. Not to worry. We shall figure this out as best we can. Am I missing an opening here in the darkness? Well, no. Something this way. Ah. Yes, indeed. There was a bit more this way. Okay, we're trying to be as quiet as we can. Now, the leader's not going to be as easy. Otherwise, they wouldn't make much of a leader. Guessing that's them. I can't see if I've got a shot, though. How many of you are in here? Can I get him through the gap?
Someone there?
What was that? Wrong shout!
You won't get the best of me.
Okay, let's go for it.
It'll be so much easier to roll. You're dead!
Stand up. Oh, well, he wasn't... I think we got those two. Any more? No. Okay. Not bad for our first kind of solo assignment there. Ooh. Steel gear. Ah. Heavy armor, unfortunately. It's got some okay stats to it. Was that things there? I think maybe. Leg of a goat, mead, nah, not so much. Go on, where's your big chest full of gear? No? Come on, all bandit leaders have a big chest of loot. Is this an oily floor we could have made use of? Sneak increased. Morrowind, they gathered in the Duke's courtyard at twilight, enjoying the smell and warmth of a fire of dry branches and bitter green. Take it. And the mushrooms. See, that was what I was looking for. Was that a trap that just went off? Orcish bow. Ooh, treasure map. Gold, garnet. Take the bone, we'll sell that. It was a trap, but we didn't quite get snagged by it, which is pretty useful. Okay, so treasure map. Okay. WR. That would be Whiterun. And there's a windmill. And a little red footpath from the windmill up the mountain a bit. Okay. See if we can't figure that out. Take out all the mushrooms. Anything else? Lots of barrels to look through. Thank you. Salt pie. Went through a ton of that trying to make healing potions. And cook. Seem to need salt for everything. You know, you can have too much salt in your food. And the barrels at the back are empty. Okay. I think we've got everything. Let's just do a quick look-see for anything we've missed. We do need a torch, and I still haven't seen one drop from any. Oh, can I pick up my arrows? I was hitting the wall a bit there, wasn't I? Can I find any? Taint the Nord. Just one? I'm pretty sure I dropped more, ricocheted more than one off the wall, that's for sure. So, yeah. Okie doke. Let's see now. Yeah, we checked here. So, can I have my arrow back? No. I suppose I could pick all that up, but I want to get a few done today if I can. Been through those. Why can't I pick up a lantern and use it like a torch? Ooh, salt pie. Yeah. I can take a lantern. Can I use a lantern, or is it an item I can sell? Can you equip a lantern? You cannot equip this. Right. So what's the point? Yeah, we've cleared all that out. Right, okay, so that's a back to Whiterun one, but we've also got the Red Guard woman to do. We've got that quest. So let's take a look-see. So that's there. Swindler's Den. That's cleared, 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 cleared. Collect the bounty, yeah. And then all the way over here. Pass all the way back to Helgen. Bloody hell. Where we had a bit of a dispute with some Imperials about where our head should be. I think Kevan was pretty adamant. On top of his shoulders was, without doubt, the best place for it. However, there was a rather objectionable lady there who thought differently. Are these fireflies or butterflies? Fireflies must be magical. Yep. Torchbug. It's a firefly. Torchbug. Firefly. Okay, am I heading off in the wrong direction here? No, we've just got a mini mountain there in between. Okay. I think we're facing at the right one. Oh. Not doing much damage to us anyway.
Whoa!
Maybe that third one did. I don't like putting wolves down. Or bears. I kind of feel like, well, you know, they're just animals doing the do. Let's have a snack to recover. That would be time for some cheese. Because cheese, lots of, hell of a lot of good stuff in it for you. And saturated fat. Don't think you need to worry about saturated fats with this much exercise in this kind of environment where it's this cold. Okay, we've got, what are these? A cairn. Open the skills menu to level up. We leveled up. Ooh. Health, I'm thinking. And. I need to level. Can I do this one? Requires 60 for that one. 42 we've got, so we could put into steady hand. Zooming with bows slows time by 50%. Critical shot. It doesn't sound quite as good. That sounds awesome, but it makes 60. One-handed, though. Armsman. Do we? Yeah, because when we get into a bit of a tussle, that's a thing. So I think that's it. We've got no more perks left to spend, have we? No. Okay. We're getting close. It's just over this mini mountain here. It is. It's not one of the... It confused me for a minute. I thought I was miles over to the south, but I wasn't. Yeah, it's just high enough to get snow on it. Yeah, I mean, this is beautiful and everything, especially with the northern lights and such, but it's kind of bright for the middle of the night. Definitely kind of bright. I mean, it's not like Norway in the summer or something, where if you're far north enough, it doesn't go dark at all. The sun just goes around the sky. So, yeah. God, I thought that was a dragon. I so thought that was a dragon then. I just saw that flapping in the wind. Swindler's den. Oh, nice. We're definitely doing a bit of damage now, aren't we? How much does our bow rating look like now? 37, so it's still the same. They're the same. But we've got more skill, so I'm not... not sure I remember exactly how it works. Take that. Ooh! Take the cheese. Anything else? Iron helmet. Steel helmet. Heavy armor, though. We want to stay nimble with archery. Okay, now it's pitch bloody black.
I'm not sure I like these Alakir warriors hiding out here. They seem like trouble.
Drawing even quicker on a bow would be better. Okay, that's two down. Don't think there's any more. Iron arrow you can keep. Longbow goes further, but I get the feeling we need different perks for it. Oh, I thought it was healing. Ooh, bread. Iron dagger, no. Okay, so these guys are not particularly tough. That was one. Where did the other fall? Right there. The gold. Okay, I can't see anything. But, that's where we came in. That's where we came in. And we've got light coming in from... what was that? No. Light coming in from over here, but then... I don't think that's where we're meant to be going. Okay, it's not, it, yeah, So, there's another opening that I'm not seeing. Is that it? No. This way. Ooh. It's honestly so damn dark, I can't see anything much beyond there. Which isn't good. Something this way. I have to walk backwards to see if I'm moving, because all I see is a black screen. So no, nothing there. It's not the way to find a passage, is it? Ah, there we go. Okay, I think this... Oh, you moved, you son. And you did. Come on, come on, come on. Headshot.
Might pay off my bounty this time.
Okay, he's down. Not out, but down. Whoa, another bow user. Stay.
Thought I heard something.
You did. It was an arrow coming at you. No. Bandit. Oh. No, nothing. Oh, you had iron arrows. Keep those. Ooh, more cheese. Look at this axe. I don't need any wood right now. I can always go and chop that and use the chopping block for more wood. And then make more arrows if we need them. Iron helmet. Gauntlets, no, we've all got better gear than that. So if it's valuable, it's probably worth taking and selling. But that's about it. Whoa. Go for the guy sat down. Okay, you're down. Okay, there's
I cannot rescue.
Whoa! Okay, you were kind of weird, just stood there. Stay still.
No, not like this.
Okay, like that then. There was someone up there, looked a bit magey. Whoa! Okay, these guys are going down pretty fast. Oh, there he is. You're shooting at... Sure that, oh, yep, there. Stay where I can see you. Why have I got... No! I can't bloody see, it's so dark. No. Oh, do you know what? Sword. Stand up. Where's your pigging shield? Ah, it keeps jumping to that. That is so frustrating. Stand up. Thank you. Come here. Mercy, my bottom. See, she was doing all that damage with iron arrows. Take your venison, leather strips. I don't really need those, to be honest. I made a stack of them with all the hides we'd found. Right, you. Okay, they're getting tougher, or I'm having failure. We'll take that. We'll take your steel arrows and your gold. And how am I doing on healing potions? Take those two minor ones. And then, let's just check. Yeah. Unrelenting force is on 3. Now my bow is not on anything. Oh, apparently it's back. Right. Okay. So we go one. Block and yeah. Gold. And a coin purse. Thank you very much. I think we'll be returning to this though. Right, so I need to put some other healing potions on there. Okay, so let's Mayrut and potion of healing, 3. Do you know what I'm going to do? Is I'm going to unfavorite a couple of things. Was it there? Healing. Yeah, unfavorite that. Right, now it's not even there. Okay. That just seems to cause problems with my ham-fistedness. Okay, is this where we came in, or...? Could be. No. Yes, yes it is. Yes it is. Hence all the dead bodies floating around there. Yeah, that would be your first clue. Okay. So that magic guy was up there, wasn't he, as we came in? Did we come in this way? No, we came in from here, I'm sure. Yeah, and then I saw him. It's holding down... It's when I'm aiming, and then you've got to hold mouse 2 to zoom. And then... It's kind of an awkward grip for me, the way I tend to hold the mouse. It doesn't feel particularly natural, so it sort of throws out. It's like my thumb has no kind of control over the rest of the mouse. But yeah. Okay, we're meant to be going somewhere else in here, but I can't see anything. Not this. Did I... What the hell? Oh, it's some skeleton halfway through a wall. Yeah, that's lovely. Okay. So we haven't been in here. I thought we had. Chest. Take all of those. Elk hide, why not? Can't take the antlers, mind you, they're pretty massive. Some salmon. Ooh, salmon steaks, don't mind if we do. Don't need a cast iron pot for anything. Leave the rest. Game should be hung for a while. Men are hanged, game is hung. There is a difference. Now, where the hell are we going? We're here. We need to go that way. Doesn't look like we can go that way to me. How about we get away from that so we can actually move? There. Uh-huh. Yeah, I need a torch or a something. Okay, they're liking their drink on the job. Ah, now we're at the top bit. That is definitely those three tables. We had that last fight. Okay, apparently there's traps, so let's watch out for those. Okay, I'm coming. I can't see a damn thing. Oh, come on, some lights or some. We're meant to be going this way, it's kind of wet.
You've proven your strength, boy. Avoid any more bloodshed. I think you and I have some things to talk about.
Okay.
Stay your hand. It's no secret why you're here.
Let me we can all move out of the waterfall.
You. Lower your weapons.
Mm-hmm.
you need?
No! Let me get out of the water if we're going to have a conversation. Let's see who we're dealing with. Three heavily armed men with big swords and three more and the boss over here. I think talking. Talking is definitely the way to go. Hello. Yes. I've been sent here to kill you. Not the best opener in the world.
She sold the city out to the Aldmeri Dominion. Were it not for her betrayal, Tanith could have held its ground in the war. The other noble houses discovered her betrayal, and she fled. They want her brought back alive. The resistance against the Dominion
yes,
is
not
alive and
assassins.
Well
in Hammond, I figured this. Well, you know why I'm here.
Of course, Senpai. What is it that she's calling herself these days? Shazra? Sadia? One of those, correct? Did she appeal to your
sense? You know what? I can't actually remember.
Your greed? A more base need, perhaps. It doesn't matter. No doubt she's convinced you that she's the victim. But do you know why
well,
we pursue
Well, actually,
her?
No. She told me you're assassins, but I don't believe
assassins?
That.
Assassins? No. Nothing so crass.
Well, no, because you wouldn't...
...is wanted by the noble houses of Tanith for treason. We were hired to see her return to Hammerfell for her crimes. You can help us with that. And make sure no one else gets hurt.
Okay, I was hired to kill her, and that's what I intend to do. Chances of that actually us pulling that off in this room with this many people, not. He's told me what his crime is, so
she
what do you want?
You, at least to some extent.
She doesn't.
She sent you after
she does,
us,
she's stupid.
There's no reason to think that you'd do anything other than that. Convince her that we'll be coming for her, and she needs to leave. Lead her to the stables outside Whiterun. We'll be waiting to take her into custody. I'll gladly share a portion of the bounty in return for your...
Well, it's kind of gone beyond the bounty now. I wish I could look him in the eye.
All right, then. What do you need?
Right, now I've got to go through this whole conversation again.
She's convinced you that she's the victim. Sadie, you can help us with that. And she trusts you. Convince... We'll be waiting to take her into custody. I'll gladly share a portion of the bounty in return for your efforts in seeing proper justice done.
We're not really worried about that. I was hired to kill you, and that's what I intend to do. No. All right,
good.
I'll do it.
We'll be waiting for you at the stables.
That's
we'll be
handy.
Good to finally be able to return.
Because that's kind of where we're thinking of going next. Is there an easier way out? Would you mind if I help myself a bit? They are not bandits, they are not stealing. Can I heavy, but we could sell that. Okay. I thought that was a way out. Oh, there's another. Does this lead outside then? Well, there doesn't. Up here, maybe? I might be missing a handle. I can't see a damn thing, right? Right, this is full brightness now, which is kind of ridiculous. Okay, so I've come in from there. Is this it? Now I can see. I feel like I've really lost my bearings. That was the room they're in, I think. Let's just check. Yeah. Yeah, there's those guys. So we came down this one. Is there a way out? It doesn't look like a quick way out. Turn the corner. Up to the top and then this way. Okay. Heading west, which is... Yeah, back into the big room. Oh! I thought we could drop that far. Guessing not. Need to be a little bit more careful then. And then Skyrim. Right, okay. I can now turn this back to normal again. See, that's halfway brightness. Nothing on my screen. It could just be that my screen just hasn't got that kind of contrast ratio that handles it. An old banger of a monitor. My lovely monitor that I was really happy with kind of died. Right, so that's all those complete, which means we've got a bit of stuff to do back in Whiterun. Including collect the bounty from Proventus and lead Sadia. Or Sadia. Then, as soon as we've done that, I think probably head out and do the quest for Alia. Are we quicker than that? Well, let's go this way around this time. There runs the fox. That looks like some sort of shrine. Kevan is not much of a Sky Fairy fan. If anyone was ever going to disrespect the gods. Ooh, enchanting raised. Take that. Value 5 now. Hello, Mr. Giant. Don't mind us. We're on our jolly way. Yeah, I had my doubts about what Salia was saying. These assassin guys are after me. And then, turns out, not really assassins. Fair enough. Wolf killing an elk there. Oh, you're kidding me. Should have stayed with the elk. Oh, God. Okay. Do I need to fight this? I'm guessing I do. We are the Dragonborn. Are we prepared? More to the point, we've got 3 potions of healing. Many arrows. Yeah, I think probably that's going to be a thing. Oh, come on. I think it's out of range of this bow. So it's so damn hard to aim with this bow. But it does pretty nice damage when it works. No, it's going the way we're going. I'm going to kill people. Which won't be good. Hey, Dragonborn, remember how you're supposed to kill off dragons? Is it heading to Whiterun? No, that's Whiterun up ahead there, I think. I don't think it's heading that way. Go away. Idiots. Wasting bloody... What the hell's going on down there? I can see fire and... Not even sure what that is. Looks like a giant... No, bandit. Hello, bandit.
We are routed. Fall back.
Bandit chief. Yeah, well, you shot first. Ooh, nice. Sell that. How are we doing on? We're okay on weight, actually. Steel shield. Yeah. What were you shooting with? Steel arrows, thank you very much. First use glove, no. Looks like a bunch of bandits were just... Oh, they were killing a vampire. Take your lockpick and your vampire dust. Yeah, take that. It's light and it sells well. Vampire fledgling, gold necklace, dust. Sorry to leave you like that, but, you know. There you go, you were already dead. Being held. So bandits killing vampires. Not sure how I feel about that. Oh no, that's not Whiterun up ahead. White. Hang on, how far off are we? Yeah, let's get down to that road. Is that the... That's the ground shaking because that's walking. That's a bit much, that shaking. It does not look quite that heavy. This... I'm not sure what the hell this is. Except that it's a big old... Oh, I'm going to have so many wolf pelts. Iron arrows. Why am I carrying those stupid things? Mind you, for wolves. So I was fighting those guys with the ancient Nord arrows and then iron arrows, and I didn't even spot it. Yeah, if you don't know, I did have a really nice IPS 27-inch monitor, and the main control board died. Okay, they're dummies, and there is a guy up there. Fort Greymore. They're not fooling anyone. There's somebody in there. Are you guys, like, friendly, or...? What are you, bandits, or...? Bandits. Whoa! Didn't do any damage on him. Should have left that. I was going to the road to not get involved in more rubbish that we don't need to get involved in. Okay. Okay. I just shot you in the throat. Or near enough. Okay, let's get my arrows back. Or at least one of them. Who's shooting? Where are they? Where are they? Whoa. I think they got more range than I do. Maybe not. Ow. Come on. Close. I think that's just that range. Aim a bit higher. Somewhere about there. Yes! Okay, we're starting to get the hang of the boat when we're using it in a kind of... Ooh, no, you need to press shoot first. Little high. Oh, you... Wish I could move like that. Ow. Oh, kill cam. Wait a second. Oh, I thought I had an arrow poking out of our head there. Yeah. Because that doesn't really work, does it? Iron arrows, no. Oh, lockpick. Steel arrow. Iron arrow, no. Longbow. It'd have to be a much better longbow to warrant picking it up, I think, at this stage. But I think, yeah, you know, a hunting bow and one of those. See, he had steel arrows. Okay, who else is in here now you've attacked? There's probably a bounty for this, and we're just here doing it anyway. Take hammer. Do we need that later for crafting? Or is it an actual weapon? Okay. Got an entire forge and such here. That's handy. Handy to know. Saves running all the way back to Whiterun. Anyone upstairs, even? See, yeah, they're not even remotely convincing. Doesn't seem to be anyone here. Give me... Oh, you're kidding me. I can't pick the gold up. Take all that. Is that the way we came in? Only one way in. Oh, no, you can go the other way. Whoop.
picked a bad time to get lost, friend.
Did I? Okay, steel arrow. And garnet. Take that. Flute, why not? Someone will probably buy it. Like the guy we had a fisticuffs with. I would much rather have persuaded him, but I'm guessing I need perks in that kind of stuff. He's clearing out bandits from here, there, and... Hey, don't drop off that way. You will almost certainly be dead. I don't think there's anyone in this one. No. Although, there is a door. Fort Greymore. You watch, we'll get back and he'll say, can you go to Fort Greymore and have a look around? Whoa.
Force! Oh!
How about I get round you?
Tell you what, you start running so I can stab you in the back.
Okay, these guys inside seem quite a bit tougher. So, yeah. Might be biting off more than we can chew, but... Never mind. Yeah, don't get hit. What have we got here? Someone's stuck in there. Nope, not that way. Don't think. No. 42 picklocks left. Oh, it's nearly there. Yes. I'm just a hunter. Well. He wasn't going to be using it, let's face it. So, yeah. That's back outside. Okay. Yes, I'm having a quick save moment. As out and back said, it's a Bethesda game. Save often. Oh, good God. How dark. Is that their shadow or is that them? I think that's them. No, that was the shadow. Where the hell are they then? Okay, come round the corner so I can shoot at you, bandit. God.
Can't hide from me.
Going to try. Come on, come round the corner. Come round the corner.
Can't hide from me.
Well, apparently, yes, I can. I did no damage to him. Did I miss him or something completely? Yes, I think I did. That's my arrow in the post there. My arrow. Troll. Troll fat. I think that's per alchemy. Old steel arrow. Chest. Necromancer. They're never friendly people. Have you noticed? The hell?